Where do you think he's going?
I'm not sure. Vincent may have multiple bases. He could be traveling to any one of them. What is Vincent up to now?
Vincent is... Hey, where did he go? Let me check the channels. He was just there a second ago. I can't seem to find him.
Well, he has to be inside the base, because there's only one exit from this place. I know that because I viewed some satellite photos back at the Federal...
Should you pick it up?
I'm not sure who would call this place. It might be important. Hello?
It's about frickin' time you picked up the phone. Hey, this is Vincent. I want to leave, so can you open up the frickin' door?
Mr. Kernoff, this is Robert Geare. You are currently trapped inside your own base. You cannot escape, so don't even try.
Oh, we'll see about that. Can't even get out of my own frickin' base. I should have never even left.
Hurry, Lindsey. Vincent's getting away.
But I don't want to go outside.
Well, I'm not sure if I'm coming back.
Okay, then. This truck, it looks almost like the one from Murder Mystery, a movie I saw a while ago.
No time to talk. Get in.
How are we going to start the car? You don't have the keys.
I don't need keys. This looks easier than I thought.
How is that paperclip going to start the... Never mind.
Hurry up! He's getting away!
I'm trying!
Up the ladder! It's the only way on board!
The plane is starting to move! What now?
Just get inside!
Where are we going?
I don't know, but at least we know that Vincent and the tank are on board.
Robert, when are we going to get out of this wheel ball? It's been almost 45 minutes.
I have a bad feeling something might happen. Maybe something with the tank? Let's see. Yes, I still have the anti-ionic oxate. Lindsey, did you want some?
Yes, please. This looks like a cargo plane. Hey, a switch. I wonder what it does. Much better.
Be on the lookout. Vincent's henchmen, employees, may be around any corner. How many henchmen do you see?
I only see 5, but there may be more.
Let me get a better look.
Robert, watch out for that laser.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. He won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. Beware of pretty faces that you find. Pretty face can hide an evil mind. Oh, be careful what you say, or you'll give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man, secret Asian man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. Persuasive lips. The odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man, secret Asian man. They've given you a number and taken away your name.
Wait, no, I'll tell you everything you need to know. Fine. Where's Vincent Kernoff?
He's the one flying the plane. You'll find him in the cockpit.
Seabass. Right.
Robert?
What?
What about the fifth henchman? He seemed to disappear.
If we find him along the way, we'll take care of him.